Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Memories. I'm Sal, and as I'm now calling this, Unsanctioned Reminiscence. Just a play on words for you. In the last episode, I had fled from my home, come to the door ground, beat 5 duelists, then came to the plaza, and then was challenged by Seto, the High Priest. Then he was called away beforehand. Now I'm going to go back to the ghoul ground and wait for him to arrive. See how well this goes. You know what? Yeah. I'm gonna beat as many people as I can before the priest arrives to give me more cards. Do I even have any dinosaurs? If memory serves, that didn't work well the last time, so let's try it this way. Nope. As you can see, I've still got the cuff. But let's go again. Good old stone dragon. I need to get more dragons. Have to fight my guardian, is it? The mentor? Solomon, whatever his name is. Let's see what magician and salt warrior is. Nope. What the fuck? Excuse me. He bought his own goon squad. I wonder if they have their invisible guns. What I was worried about. Yep. Well, it's not good, but it's not the worst. Well, it doesn't weaken them, but it doesn't make them stronger either. Well, I've lost this duel. I think that's game over as well. Because you can't lose a single game in this one without getting that screen. Alright, let's load back up from where we were. Ooh, wow, this was how you access the password section. But out of Kiribo. Give me 2 seconds, guys. That's how I do Master K. I was about to go and see if I could find my cards. I put the code in for the Celtic Garden, so it's just going to cost me. I can't have more than 40 cards. Oh well. Kiribo without any effects whatsoever. Wait. So it was a rock? Okay. Yes. Although, I think some of the attacks on this deserves. I'm pretty sure Flame Cerberus have 2300 attack points. I'll find it out later. It's also a fusion monster in the actual game as well. Nice. Thank you. bait, I suppose. Nope. Nah, it doesn't really matter, I suppose. So there are only 722 cards out at this point. 2 seconds, guys. Well, it's only 2 seconds, I'm just going to grab a piece. After the last turn. I'm back. Yeah, after the last episode, I went and found out my Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Which also has let's have a look. Try Mammoth Graveyard, these are good zombie monsters to have. If I don't drop the controller first, that is. Star chips. You know what? He's too much at the moment, but we are coming back for him. And because we're going to need... Because we need more dragons in the deck, if we're going to make more zombie dragons. Although, to be fair, if I had a monster as powerful as Wind Dragon or Mammoth Grave at the start of the game, wouldn't be needing a zombie dragon. So, 0, 0, 9, 6, 9, 7, 7, 8. Whoa, really? Apparently that was a card they just didn't want you to have. Or they expected you to cheat to get it. Then again, I think they might have done that with all the character cards. To ensure you didn't use any of the characters from the series. So it might be interesting to try it with some of the other first edition monsters. Yeah, before I call it quits on this particular idea, I'm just gonna have a look, see how much Silver Fang costs. Yeah, definitely Mammoth Grave and definitely Silver Fang we're going to get in there, because that'll be interesting to combine with other stuff. But for now, we'll go back to the campaign. Whoops. It's not what I wanted. Alright, let's give this one a try. Yeah, I think when I've got some spare time, I'll do a few free duels. Comment below if you don't want me to stream them, because I don't think I will record it, just to save you guys from getting bored. Just doing the free duels, I mean. The campaign, I'm going to keep playing through the Let's Play stuff. It's a horrible hand, we may as well see what we get. I'll have to have a look at list of what cards we're out in this time as well. Oh, that one was actually right. That fusion monster had that attack. Yep, he's got something. Oh, no, defensive. Fair, that is essentially just Silver Fang without being Silver Fang. Ah, we've won. So the duel with the mage, or Seto, goes just as well. Probably won't. I'm gonna have to rebuild the deck after this, I think. Maybe. Maybe. Kariba, Angel. Ooh. So there he'll play his Battle Axe probably again. Oh, no. Wow, he didn't actually get anything powerful in his hand. That's lucky. Now he probably has, though. Go, Cerberus. Defend the. Never mind. Never mind. It's not the gates of Tartarus I'm worried about, to be fair. Let's just see what these fiends make. Oh, okay. That's not vaguely ominous. He knows I'm the prince, that's why. Sure, why not? Before I get caught by my mentor. What's the Dark Magician's gonna cost me? Nope. I bet you a Blue Eyes White Dragon will cost 9999999999 as well. Sure, if that was, you know, so you just didn't obtain the cards, because that's what it seems like, or for a case of, oh, I'll make it hard so they have to grind really hard for these. Probably a thing in the modern card game now. That, dang, I'm not just gonna pick the one that won't wait for them to take their turn. Nope. One more code to check before I go to bed later. Is there someone skill? Sorry about that, guys. I had the game crash on me for a second there. Luckily, I managed to restore it from the save I was on, and I'm still in the middle of the game. Luckily. Right. I'm just going to finish this match, and then I'm going to save it, because I need to find out what caused that. Hamburger recipe. Wait, is the ritual monsters in this? I'm probably gonna get caught now, aren't I? No. Just quickly save. You know what, guys, I'm going to bring this episode to a close here, just in case it takes me longer than I think to find the problem. So, thank you for watching. If you've liked what you've seen, please feel free to share this around, and to like, comment and subscribe, and to check the bell for notifications to stay up to date with stuff with the channel. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed, and hope you have a good day. Take care.